Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this afternoon's matchup between the Dibble Lady Demons and the Roff Lady Tigers. First, the starting lineup for the Roff Lady Tigers. Number 3, Renata Brick. Senior number 5, Jones Over. Sophomore number 12, junior number 14, Shelby Inchi. Sophomore number 21, Mila Stark. And our starting lineup for the Dibble Lady Demons. Junior number 3, Kevin Colton. Senior number 4, Olivia Green. Junior number 10, Mason Merritt. Junior number 21, Bailey Fontes. Senior number 24, Kimberly Miles. The Roff Lady Tigers and the Dibble Lady Demons.
Second. Yeah, he's number four. Olivia Green. Checking in for the Roff Little Bears, number 12, Sophie Mugger. And for the ladies, number 25. And number 10, Brianna Fett. Yeah. Bears, Roff ball.
Yeah. official, Lady Tigers.
Thank you.
Nine's possession. Ladies.
Basically what we kind of prioritized, and between you and me, I had to do some procedures. So it's right here.
Yeah.
So in another, hopefully 2 weeks, and we'll start clearing up.
All right, good.
They were worried that I had an autoimmune disorder.
Yeah.
And it turned out this wasn't psoriasis, it wasn't eczema, it wasn't anything. It was simple keratosis. So they had to deal with the chemo.
Yeah.
Powers on the wrong side of Mary Brown Brett. That's her first team set. Debbie will be in bonus.
Thank you. Thank you. to start the second half. Possession, Lady Tigers.
Ladies.
Lady Demons possession. Lady Tigers. Checking in for Lady Tigers is number 10, Brianna Bess, and number 4, Eddie Shepard.
Thank you.
Basket is good. And they're on to a 3-point play. Number 14, Shoniency. Checking in for Lady Demons, number 4, Olivia Green. Shepherd. And line for Lady Demons number 4. Olivia Green.
Yeah.
you, Caleb Kewood. That's your first team fourth. And Chicken Burley has your number five. Corey Elder. Checking in for Lady Tigers, number 21. Kia Scott.
Fight! James, 33 James, man. Ocean Lab, cruising this game, big time party.
At the line for the Roff ladies. 10, Brianna Bess.
Yeah.
number 24, Kimberly Mize. That's her first, team 8. And at the line for the Lady Tigers, number 14, Shelby Yancey. Next up, we're going to have the Dibble Vs Roff taking on the Roff Tigers.